When Viaduct was released, Valve claimed it to be the first ever TF2 map with snow. Following the outcry from many community mappers, Corey Peters, the creator of Viaduct, had to bludgeon his hard drive with a stapler. Then he was bludgeoned to pieces by Valve's crack security team, with any map-making appendages being removed. Dabif Ing, who did the snow effects, was launched into space, and the writers behind the post were replaced with new, better writers. Well, that's what the TF2 blog said.